Hey YouTube, as you can see, it's very bright, and every time we work here during the day, the light is always in our face. I haven't done any research on window treatment, but my wife wants the IKEA window shades, so the wife gets what the wife wants. Let's go pick them up. Unfortunately, IKEA did not make the size we needed. We needed a 70-inch width, so we went to Home Depot to pick these up. They will cut it to whatever width you want. They can't cut the height, but these will still work for us. Let's unbox and figure out how to install them. Everything looks pretty easy. I placed the end caps on and I picked a drill bit. So during the interview with Rex Kruger, he taught me this trick of picking a bit that's just a little bit smaller than the threads. I'm going to install four of these inside the window. Got the first cellular shade installed. It was pretty easy. The instruction says to put those little clamps about 4 inches from the edges. My wife is reading one piece, gonna do the other room. All done in here. I only did this one and the office instead of all the windows because we don't know how we would like them. So far, they're pretty awesome. It was easy to install, very affordable. They were $100 each compared to the $200 to $300 for custom window treatment. Hopefully they hold up to the kitty cats. Video 47 done. Got the, what are these called?